together our national anthem being performed for us tonight from the Chicago Blackhawks, Jim Cornelison.